Coffee and tacos.
Princess Charlotte iced teaspoons.
Mm.
Scientists believe 400 milligrams of caffeine in 4 cups of coffee is safe. But take a look at Lorelei and Rory here. Given their lifelong commitment to coffee, let's say these ladies can handle 8 cups every 24 hours. But they're actually downing 12 to 24 cups an episode. That's up to 2,400 milligrams an hour, over 50,000 milligrams per day. Whoa, I'm feeling wired just talking about it. That's why they talk so fast, unless it's all the cute boys in Stars Hollow. Am I right, ladies?